Today we're going to review these Samsung earbuds, and the model of these is the Buds Live. So in the lid you get the instructions, you get the warranty card that I don't think anybody reads, and you also get the quick start guide as well. I may have to revert to this shortly. So this is a shiny black case to come in, and this case actually charges the earbuds as well. So as you can see, you've got a left and a right. It tells you they're powered up as well. That's a green LED. So as you can see in the case, there's two gold contacts, and that's what connects to the earbud and charges it. The case is also magnetic, so let's see if they actually fall out. Let's find out. So that's the case, and I'm presuming this is the charging cable. Yep, so that's the charging cable. We'll see the length of this. So the length is wider than my table, so that's probably about 2 foot, that cable. And that's just estimated, but around 2 foot. It's a USB on one side and a USB-C on the other. So you put these on the earbuds and then it should allow them to like pop into your ear. So the two gold contacts, they're at the top. That's just so you can charge it. And at the bottom, that's where the speaker is. So you're going to push the bottom part into your ear. So that's how it works from the outside. So you're going to push the bottom part in, into the hole, and then just twist, probably like a clockwise direction. Only ever so slightly, and that's how they're in. So once these are connected to your device, they're really easy to use. So a single touch on the outside will play or pause the track. If you double tap it, it'll play the next track or answer or end a call. So if you tap it 3 times, it'll play the previous track. That's in case you want to re-listen to a song. And if you touch and hold, that activates the noise cancelling headphones. So they're really good while you're out in traffic, high pedestrian footfall areas, or even on an aeroplane. So overall, the build quality of these are amazing, and the battery life is really good, up to 21 hours. So when you're ready to charge up the case, you get the charging cable with the USB-C end, just slot it in, just clips into place. Then the USB end can go into a laptop or a plug socket.